Hey guys, and welcome back here to Snowman 86. You join me on Raceroom Racing Experience, and today we are back for the ESR 3D Speed Series. So we are at the Redbull Ring Round 4, and I just thought I'd quickly run through the scoring point system here. So this is kind of the detailed breakdown of it. So you can see away in first place with a nice healthy lead is Mike Stoffmeel. Second place, Paul Vercoen. Rika Benny, even. Don't know where I was getting that. Third place is Demetrius, our teammate. So nice strong standing. We've Deku, Jerome, Brock, Major, Jeffries, myself there, 82, carrying two penalties for both for contacts made against Francis. And both were my fault, so fairly carrying those two penalties. But we're in the top 10, we're holding our own, so we're doing okay. And we have Rick Martel, Tyler Gelly, Artin Tobin, Wayne Hutchison, Zoltan Gilmiro, Richard Higgs, Michael Magus, Edu, Pablo, Francis. This is the man we did climb with twice. So we're just scrolling way down. Leonard Burke, Colm Cray, Ariel Zatoni, David Walsh, Alfonso, Scott Greenfield. So you can see the field is quite extensive. There's our other teammate, Jonas. Unfortunately, he hasn't been able to join us so far. But we still have 3 rounds left, including this one. So we'll see how we go. Team standings, you'll see D-Mate Motorsport, that's ourselves. Again, first place, doing okay. Hopefully, we can keep it up for this series, and we'll see how we go. We then have Sim Racing Mafia, which is Paul Rico. I can't do that. I don't know. Ask me why. Paul Rico Benny and Zoltan. And then we have VIP Racing, Bad Company, Project Zora, Big Shooter, AKKA Racing, GP Trailblazers, not even going to attempt it, Illuminati, Carbones, and Team South America. So we have 11 teams. And in the amateur standings, which is where we are, you will see we do have more points than we have in the overall standings. That's because I think the points are slightly done differently. So if I finish 9th but I'm first of the M drivers, I get maximum points. I believe that's how it works. So just with that, we're currently 4th, and Demetrius has it there in first place. So it's still nice and tight there between Demetrius and Johnny Major and Rick Martel, not a whole pile separating them. Hopefully we can keep up, as I say, the good performances, and we should be away. So over down in the pro drivers, and you see Mike has a commanding lead. He is fast, as you can see from his results, and Paul having a couple of funny results there, which I think cost him. But he's still in with a shout. But Mike's often going to be hard to stop. So that's it, guys. We'll be jumping straight to the grid, hoping qualifying everything goes our way. And we'll see how we go. So yeah, I'll see you on the grid. So guys, we qualified P8. Again, qualifying seems to be our weak spot. You can see our best lap is a 129.6. We qualified on a 131.1. So lots of time lost there. Not sure we could not hook it up, but race pace seems to be in the 130 mark. So hopefully all going well, that will be the case. So we won't wait any longer, guys, and we're on the grid.
Minutes. Okay, Liam, get ready. Tobin, time for the race. Go, nail it. Yellow flag, incident clear, green flag. Sector 1 is clear. Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear. Starts okay, now find your groove. Sector 2 is clear. Sector 3. The gap in front is now 0.5 from E7. Yellow flag, sector 1. Sector 1 is clear. Two is 0.9 off the face. Incident in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Okay, mate, watch for a mistake. This guy's not got a good reputation. Be careful here. Your front tyres are cold. Sector 1. The leader's just done 129.53. 6th place, sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. Side tyres are cold. Okay, Leo, keep on the pressure. through turn one. Just cut the track. The leader has just done 129.122. P5. The gap in front has increased to 2.2. Temperatures are fine. Don't let this guy distract you. Sector 2, yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, you're clear. The leader's just done it. 29.09. Great stuff, keep it coming mate, P3. You've just done it, 130.133. You've pulled away from the guy behind, the gap's now 1.5 seconds. Flag sector 2. Sector 3 is clear. Hutchinson has retired. Flag in sector 2. Your lap times are improving. This is terrific, exactly what we came here for. There's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. Thank you. acceleration, nice and smooth. Good lap. That's your quickest so far. Sector 2 is clear. The gap in front is now 4.9 seconds. Flag sector 2. Sector 2 is clear. Sector 3 is yellow. Flag sector 3. The gap ahead is now 5.4. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag, sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Flag sector 2. Yellow flag sector 3. Sector 3 is clear. Behind is now 5.6 seconds. The gap in front is now 5.5 seconds. Right tyres are cold. We'll be right back. flag sector 2, P3. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Yellow flag in sector 1. Sector 2 is clear. Sector 1 is clear. Sector 2 is 0.31 off the face. Sector 1 is yellow. Okay, Liam. Lap times are pretty consistent. Yellow flag. Green flag. Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear. Lap time was 13.67. All right, Liam, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Sector 3 is yellow. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, you're clear. sector 2. Green flag, sector 2. Tire temps are good. Yellow flag. Green flag, all clear. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace. You're in on this guy, the gap's now 5.6 seconds. He's slower than us through turn 2. Sector 2 is clear. Sector 3. Okay, Liam, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Yellow flag, sector 3. Sector 3 is clear. Your last lap time was at 1:30.32. Sector 3. Five minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium. The gap in front is now 3.9. sector 1. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 4.5 seconds. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Okay, Leo, we've just cut the track. We see a minor wear on the front. Yes, mate, you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Yellow flag. Incident clear, green flag. Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Flag sector 3. Yellow flag sector 1. Sector 1 is clear. Yellow flag in sector 3. We think Ramos has crashed in turn 8. Sector 3 is clear. To go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. That was a 30.39. Sector 2 is 0.46 off the pace. Very little fuel left. White flag, yellow flag, stay sharp. You're clear, incident clear. Sector 2. Sector 3, sector 3 is yellow. Well done, Liam. Great drive. That's a podium.
So that is race 1 done. P3, delighted with that. Really helped there getting past Zomendi early on the race. It enabled me to build a bit of a gap, so we'll be starting, I want to say, possibly P10 in race 2, So again, we'll see how we go, guys, and we'll line it up on the grid.
Stay sharp. Green flag sector one. Incident clear. Green flag. Yellow flag sector three. Taylor has just retired. Well done, Liam. Good start. Jerome behind is increasing. It's now 0.8. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. P2. Track limits, keep it between the lines. Green flag sector three. Sector one. Yellow flag sector three. Sector three is clear. Sector 1 is clear. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is clear. Yellow flag in Sector 3. Sector 3 is clear. Right side tyres are cold. Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag, Sector 1. Lap for Jerome, 129.68. Nice one, Liam. Nice move, mate. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is clear. So good, you've pulled away. The gap behind is now 0.7. We're halfway home. Fuel looks okay. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3. Flag in Sector 1. Green flag, Sector 1. Sides are cold. Come on, Leo. Just 5 minutes left. Hold your nerve. We can win this. We've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap behind is now 2.3 seconds. Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 times okay. Green flag sector 3. Time was 1:30.30, yellow flag. Green flag, all clear. Sector 1 is 0.6, off the pace. To go, 2 minutes. Thank you.
Get in.
Sector 3 is yellow. Great win.
Oh my god. We got a massive stroke of fortune there in the first corner. We managed to avoid the incidents. I'm not sure who was caught up in it, but we found ourselves in second place and we chased down Mike Jeffries. Delighted with that race. That was fantastic. Not sure where Demetrius was. I think he finished fourth in race one, but I must check the standings. All in all, good session. And again, this has been ESR 3D Speed Series round 4 at the Red Bull Ring, and I've been Snowman86, guys. Thanks very much for watching, and if you liked the video and want to see more, as always, give it a like and hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you for round 5. I believe it is either Monza or Imola, not 100% sure, but we'll see how we go. Thanks very much, guys, and I'll see you all again. Take care.